It's been a long time, guys, but it's back. Lego Star Wars, The Force Awakens. Now, this is a game that I played on the channel and didn't finish. So, let's finish it, guys. I was thinking of something to do alongside Destiny Weekly, and this was the game that came into my head. I never finished it. Why don't we finish it? So yeah, guys, let's finish this game. There it is. So as I remember, there is no possible way to skip this. I'm pressing every button right now possible. Yeah, no possible way to skip any of this.
This is the most annoying part, trying to get into this thing.
Telltale Games, of course. PG, sorry, TG, not Telltale. Sorry, wrong game company. I've been watching a lot of Telltale Games at the moment. I've been watching one on YouTube, so.
TT Games, not Telltale. TT Games did this.
And you guys, the reason why I'm playing this is because Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 comes out this year. And it's a game. Lego Ninjago also came out. It doesn't look like a fun game. I'm so sorry. It doesn't look like a game I want to play. And everyone knows that I can welcome you back to the Star Wars headquarters. I'm kidding, that's a weird channel. That's a channel for Star Wars Battlefront. Anyway, they watch Star Wars Battlefront. Anyway, let's continue our adventure. And let's see where we left off, because I forgot where we left off. Loading successful. Yeah, I got that. Alright. The car, guys! We left off on the car. I remember now, we were trying to complete this rebel base. And there it goes, underneath the world. Ready? There it is, underneath the world. So yeah, guys, this game is a really fun game, and I played it for a while for you guys, and then I stopped for some random reason. I think I eventually get bored of Lego games, but I didn't get bored of this one. And then Destiny came along, and I wanted to play that a lot. Welcome, Ray. Okay, everyone, welcome Ray back. So I believe we can open up this map and galaxy map, and we can see. We've already done Raptor hunting, I think. Wait, let's see the one that we've already done. Trouble Over Tall. Endor, Battle of Endor. Let's do one I know I've done. Escape from Stalker Base. I saw that video. I was looking at that video. So Escape from Stalker Base. So we click on it. Oh, I see. Okay, so we're gonna have to click on it, and it's gonna say story. So we had some more to go, and I forget which ones we were doing. We did Starkiller Base. So we went to Jakku, Taco Donna, I think was our next one, with the First Order stage on Taco Donna. I think we might have already done that mission, but we might have to still do it. And then we have Tall, which I believe we did Trouble Over Tall. I know we did Trouble Over Tall. That was a mission that I know we did. Yeah. We did Trouble Over Tall. I do not think we did Raptor Hunting because we hadn't had enough gold books yet. We were going to do this Artigan Assault. So guys, let's start off with... Let's check Starkiller Base here. So we have Starkiller Destruction, 240 gold bricks. We have Jakku, which I've done Lords and Tekka's Return and Pulse Quest for Survival. I did those too, I think I did them. Hang on, guys, I'm gonna go back and see all my videos here. So I want to see which one we have to do next. The Battle of Endor we'll do in our free play series. And I'll like go back and like grab all the gold bricks. But let me see which ones I've already done because I don't know. And I don't want to click on one and start one when I haven't done it. So let me just go back to my old Star Wars The Force Awakens. Here it is. Star Wars The Force Awakens, like, just playlist, and I can scroll all the way down to the free play, free roam, to the free room stuff. So let's see, I did... Oh, Skyrim's Imaginaries is also going on at this time. It's cool. So it looks like we did the thing on the Millennium Falcon. We did the one on the Millennium Falcon, looks like. We escaped some sort of ship. I think it was Trouble of Tall that we did. We escaped from. Or it was like rescue. We rescued someone somewhere. It was not in Takodana. It must have been this one. We did that one. We definitely did the Crimson Corsairs. We did. I think Trouble of Tall we've done. Trouble of Tall we've definitely done, guys. We've done Lord Santeca's quest, escape from Starkiller Base, post quest for survival. There it is. There was the First Order's assault. I think it was the First Order's attack. We did the First Order's the First Order something. Hang on, let me find it. It should be like on like Takodana. Yeah, we did the First Order stage on Takodana. And you're gonna hear my video come up in a second here because I can't see this title. And I think this is the Crimson Corsairs. Yep. Alright, how you guys doing today? Welcome back. Oh god, no. Okay, sorry. Pause it. Alright, so that's the Crimson Corsairs. We've done that. Then we had an episode where we were just free roaming. Is this Raptor Hunting? I think we've done Raptor Hunting. Yeah, that's Raptor Hunting. So it looks like we've done pretty much every one. Except I'm not sure if I've even done this one. I don't think I've ever touched this button. Which is I got a last one with Ortega's Assault that we had to do. Unless I did Ortega's Assault. No, I didn't. I don't think I did Ortega's Assault. So, Ortega's Assault is probably our only one we have to do. I'm sorry guys that it takes me so long to do this, but I forgot what we did. So we did Starkiller Base. I think we worked ourselves in order. Starkiller Base, then we went to Jakku. Completed these. Then we went to Takodana. We did the First Order stage on Takodana. Went to Tall. I believe we did Trouble Over Tall. Yep, we definitely did Trouble Over Tall. We did the Crimson Corsairs. Definitely we did the Crimson Corsairs. On the Millennium Falcon, we have done the Dirk battle. That was a fun one. That was like the chessboard. We've done Raptor Hunting. We've done Port of the Rescue. So I think our only one we have to do is this one. Ortega's Assault. So let's do Ortega's Assault today, guys. Ortega's Assault! Here we go! And Ortega's. So let's do this thing, guys. You just read that, and I read it in my head. I was not gonna read it out loud, and we don't. And this series is gonna switch off daily with
Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. Of course, this game is better than The Complete Saga, but it's The Complete Saga. So you guys see Resistance ships incoming. Resistance is here. Cooting up.
Is the evacuation proceeding to plan?
Yes, many of my brethren have already left for our home world, but we do not have enough ships for all in the Enclave.
Get everyone you can onto our transports. More of our ships will be here momentarily.
Our way is to build from nature. We will not be confined to ships wrought of plastic and tin.
Just take that plant with you. The First Order could be here at any second.
Oh god, that guy is cool.
Stable orbit directly above the Ottigan Enclave confirmed. Fighters and transports dispatched.
Dude, why are you outside there?
Good. The map will be in our possession soon.
Sir, the intelligence was several days old. Tekka may not be here.
Even if Lor San Tekka is not, someone here will know where he was going. And I will tear that information from their mind.
Makes sense.
We're detecting resistance ships on the surface. They knew we were coming. They're trying to evacuate.
They will not succeed. Over.
Contact data suggests the transport ahead to be a command vessel of some kind.
Bring it down.
We have strong reason to believe the Ottigan leader is in the resistance transport directly ahead of us, sir.
Then be very careful not to destroy that ship, Captain. Failure to gain the location of the map will not reflect well on you.
Evasive maneuvers, sir.
When we get back to the finalizer, remind me to discipline those pilots.
Yes, sir. Will there be anything left for me to discipline afterwards?
Doubtful.
There are more transports escaping, sir.
They are of no importance, Captain.
Watch out, sir.
Okay, so you weren't supposed to hit that guy. That was failing so hard. I was like, am I failing this hard right now?
Sir, enemy fighters are on an approach vector.
I see them.
So you can also switch to Phaz to the Special Forces Phasma TIE Fighter, I think it is. I think it's the TIE Fighter Phasma's in, but let's just take out some good beats. Like, whoa!
More targets incoming, Captain.
Anyone else want to get shot in the head? Because I would love to. Oh. I'd love to shoot you. Dude, you were supposed to go down! One shot should take you down, got him down. Pile of your ship is made to spawn apart. He's definitely happy about that one. Okay. There's a TIE fighter on this guy's tail. He's down. Got him. Next. Got him. Next. Why is Kylo's ship such a non-evasive, like, thing that I can use? Okay, oh, here's one. He's right there. Got him. Got him. Dead.
Hostiles approaching, sir.
Got it. Okay. God, these things actually can't be. Okay. Okay, X-Wings are inbound. We got X-Wings. That guy's dead though. The Kylo's got his super. Oh god. Okay. Oh god. Okay.
I bet you can just easily get out of those things. Okay, so Kylo, fire your super. Fire it. That guy's dead. And now we need one more. Where is he? There he is. Where'd he go? Come back here. Bro. Okay, he's so dead. Next. Then we need to kill 3 more of them. Dead. Alright, missed. Oh my god, I didn't turn. Okay, dodge. Dodge and weave. Dead. Got him, boom. Bring him down. Let's go. What the heck are you? You look like someone from Destiny with the ramen logo. I'm sorry that I had to make that comparison, but I did. I shoot it, and I need to give it to it. I think I need to give it super bombs. Alright, let's grab a super bomb here. Let's just allow me to grab a super bomb, guys, and then watch me do this. Ready? Hey, bro! Okay, so I found out what speeds this thing up. And I found out the Kylo is really dumb. It's piloting. You're dead. Oh, that one. Okay, speed up. Go over here and target locked.
Target their siege engines, Captain.
Going down. And target locked. Suicide bombing one. Alright, sorry, I've been playing way too much Battlefield 1. Alright. Actually, can you have that? Can you have way too much Battlefield 1? Never mind, I don't think you can. Oh god, Jukes. Turn around, go upwards. Oh, dude, I'm dead. Okay, well, just grab that bad boy. And wait, here we go. We got one right there. Gotta lock on. Target locked. That was a horrible flip. Ah, didn't pull up. Slip. Go down. Alright, target locked.
Be careful, Captain. Their siege engines are firing on us again.
Yeah, just notes. Alright, target, he's behind a wall. Alright, target, he's locked. Go. Speed, spin. Target is marked. Got him. Okay, here we go. Target marked. We got a target marked. Our target is locked. I fired at him. Pull out. Break. Nice.
I have you now.
How else do I have you now?
Enemies approaching from behind, sir.
It's good to know. Let's get that ship.
More fighters inbound, Captain.
Kylo, stop getting destroyed. Where is the thing?
We have fighters on our tail, Captain.
Good to know. I don't have any on my tail, though.
Transport's been hit, sir.
They're attempting to land. Follow it down.
It's down. There it goes. Knocked it down. We did it. Resistance. I win. Ah, he's got a tally board of winning. One for the resistance.
Captain, you and I will deal with them personally.
I knew Phasma was
in that. What are these things made for? Ewoks.
Alright, now we get to find the ground.
I survive! I survive! Oh, I am so lucky!
So lucky. I was like, really? You land on a mattress? That's annoying.
You can leave this to me, sir.
I can, but I just what I need.
Unauthorized weapon fire detected. Lay down your weapons and await detainment by security forces.
Okay, so we're not in free play, guys. I thought we were. For a second, I thought we've already played this mission and then we were in free play. Kyle, what is this? Oh, it's really this. Kyle, pick this up. We'll break it in half. Either one. Okay, so I'm guessing we'll have to catch that missile thing it throws. Yep, anyway. Come on. How about strong enough? Strong enough. There. That thing's dead. And, oh my, okay, yeah. Yeah, that looks fun. So guys, I think this is our final, like, story level until we unlock the final one at 200 gold bricks. We need to have more bar for that. He was here, but now he's not, so. Oh, I see Kyle's lifting. Kyle, here. Let's get a better view of this. Pick it up, Kyle. You got this. Nice. So it looks like the resistance is leaving us so we can take down these turrets. We got easily marked arrows.
We cannot get any closer until those blaster turrets are disabled, got sir.
Done.
We must protect the
Autogun
leader!
You must. I think everyone's dying. Oh, I'm so sorry. Did you want some more? Oh, I missed that so much. It's gonna be really hard to grab, especially with these guys shooting me all the time. Phasma. Oh, I initiate rapid fire blast. Alright, Phasma, take it out. Okay, what's over here? Now, let's fire up this baby. Well, I'm so sorry. Did you want to die? Well, you do. Come here. Let's slice you again. Okay, so we need Phasma real quick. Wait. Actually, I want Kyle to take care of this thing. Kyle, let's get a missile. There. Gone. Okay, now that thing doesn't fire on me every second. 5 seconds. Alright, Phasma. Can you get this? Apparently she can't. Kyle, I guess you have to lift it. Oh, I pick it up. No, Kyle, pick it up. Bring it.
A new target for you, Captain. Forward, Captain.
Sorry, I just wanted to see you that dead, guys. Oh, I'm sorry. Kyle. Alright, done.
Shoot everything, Captain.
So we're gonna need a group. I'm guessing they come out of these things that Phasma has to shoot. Here's the next one. Ow. Oh, I didn't know that squashed me too. Give me this gun. Alright. I need more help, so. Okay, so I guess I need Kylo. Kylo? Takes out these turrets up top. Alright, Kyle, throw it over there. Alright, there we go. And now we got troops coming in. Okay. That makes sense. So, could you fire a missile at me real quick? Bro, could you fire a missile? I've never said that in my life, but dude, could you just give me a missile? So I can catch it. I didn't really pull out my saber. Phasma?
Troopers, get that hatch open.
Yes, sir.
Yo, got it. There we go.
Stay here and cover our retreat.
Affirmative.
Let's not keep the Ottigan leader waiting, Captain.
Hang on, I want to keep him waiting for 1 second. There we go. My scripts do that all the time. They make it so when I'm walking forward, I can't run for some reason. Okay, go up here, cut around the wall, walk up the wall.
Kylo Ren of the First Order. You want to hear my First Order? Destroy the First Order!
Can you use the force to stop those rockets, sir?
I can, but what am I supposed to shoot them at? Oh, I see. Phasma's gotta take out that silver, so the silver little object appears. Okay, Phasma, I need you. The rockets are gonna be up here. Alright, Phasma. Destroy that. Let's keep shooting.
You are an abomination.
And now we use the force, put the rocket there.
The sacred order of Romulus is a peaceful sect. Your attack on our world is blasphemy.
Now we use the force on this after Kylo gets shot in the head with a rocket. We use the force on this.
You failed, just like Vader did.
Vader failed, I know that, because I played that mission. Ow. I thought you picked that up. LB, I thought he picked it up so I didn't move. Grab it. Throw it there. Hi. Yeah? Okay. Alright. I'm sorry, did you want some? I want to keep it for friends. Keep it for friends. There. Okay, wait, I can use the force on this stuff? Oh, I don't care. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. Let's find out where the resistance is keeping Lord Santeca. Okay, now what do I do? Lift it. Slide away. Oh, just throw it. That makes sense, just throw it.
I'm saying nothing.
You don't need to say anything. Your secrets won't stay that way for long.
Ha! You'll find my will is stronger than...
When you were 5, you crashed your brother's speeder and blamed it on your friend.
Ha! Drat.
Ah! Sir, this area is becoming unstable. Perhaps we should withdraw.
Agreed. I have what we need.
Alrighty, guys, so that was Otagan Assault.
I'm sorry, but we have to assume that your leader has been captured.
Sadly, I agree.
What are the chances he can resist interrogation?
None.
Well... Send word to Admiral Statura. Taka is in danger. Poe Dameron is to go to Jakku at once.
That guy is so tired. Alright, guys. So we that's where the story kicks off, where Poe Dameron has to go to Jakku. It is true. I'll go through my achievements, guys, and I'll figure out which ones are done. The trap. Complete Otagon Assault. We'll skip all of this, except for this. So we got the Otagon Fighter. The Otagon Defense Fighter. What characters do we get? We got Kylo Ren. Otagon Warrior. Kitch Kanoa. That guy. That guy. This guy. That's a pretty good roster. Exit the level. And now, guys, we just have to do stuff on the car because I think that is our final mission until we... Well, I don't know. We'll see here. So what we are going to quickly do is check. So Starkiller Base, we have a mission called Starkiller Destruction, which needs 249 gold bricks for. We've done all of Jakku's missions. Yeah, we've done all of Jakku's missions, guys. Which is Post Quest for Survival Mode 10 Tekka's Return. We've done the First Order stage on Taco Donna. We've done Trouble Over Tall. Let's see. We've done the Crimson Corsair. We've done Raptor Hunting. We've done Port of the Rescue. And we've done Otagon Assault. So guys, it looks like we've done every mission except for one, which is Starkiller Destruction, I think it's called. Yeah, Starkiller Destruction. So we will be tackling that sometime in the near future. But until then, I hope you guys have a great day, because next time we will be exploring the car and completely, hopefully, finishing it. Finishing all the car's gold bricks and everything. 100% completing the car. So can I switch to the... Okay, I can't. We'll be 100% completing the car, which is this plan that I'm going to right now. So it saves. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of the Star Wars The Force Awakens, and it is back, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys all later. Bye, guys.